dollar daily forecast for June 15th. FX Empire, the euro dollar, as you can see, did initially follow during the course of the session on Friday, turning things back around at the 112 level. Now, we formed a nice hammer here for the second day in a row, and really the third out of the last four, but we have a shooting star in the middle of it, so it's a big mess. We think that the market's simply trying to build up enough bullish pressure to break out to the upside, and once we get above 1.15, we feel it's a trend change. So at this point in time, every time this market pulls back on a short-term chart, we are buyers.